Hello and welcome to another episode of my Working with Todoist series. My name is Carl Pullein, and this week I'm going to show you how to connect your Apple Notes or a single Apple Note to Todoist using the same method that I showed using Evernote last week. Now, the reason I'm doing this is because I've had so many comments, so many emails, so many messages asking me, is what I did last week, which is creating a clickable link in Todoist, available in Apple Notes? The answer to that is, yes, it is. Although it is a little bit different than setting it up in Evernote or indeed OneNote. So I'm going to show you how to do this in Apple Notes this week. Now, before we go any further, I would just like to say, if you do get any value from this video, then please help me by clicking on that like button below. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet and you want to get all the latest tips, tricks and news on using Todoist, then please subscribe to my channel. Okay, let me take you into my demo account now, and I'm going to show you how to connect Apple Notes to Todoist. Okay, so here we have a beautifully clean inbox, the way I like to see it. And let's head over to Apple Notes. So I've got my morning routine here. And what I want to do is I want to copy this. Now, you have a couple of options. You can go to the share sheet here, but I found the share sheet is actually a little bit inconsistent. What you actually want to do is to go to the share this note with others, which is the icon next to the share sheet. Click on that. And now you have a number of options. Now, you need to put in an email address. So I'm just going to put my email address. Actually, this one is going to be carlpullein@mac.com. This is my demo account's email address. And I'm now going to add copy link. So I'm going to click on copy link. And I'm going to click share. Now, it's going to do a little bit of blah, 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 like this. So you can see it's doing a little bit, and there you go. It's disappeared. So hopefully that is now copied to my clipboard. So I'm just going to go into here, and I'm going to paste, and there you go. So I've got the iCloud.com, the note and everything there, morning routines. And then if I had space, and then you put open bracket, this is the British way of calling it. I think you American might call it parentheses. But you open bracket and I'm going to type in start my morning routines. Close bracket. And that's it. That's all I have to do. Now I can add in here every day. So I'm going to do that every day. And I'm going to flag that as a morning task. So that's a P2 for me. And now I'm going to add the task. So there you go. The task is now open and it's created there. Just to show you that I'm not cheating in any way, I'm just going to now close that down. And now all I have to do is click on this and it's going to retrieve the note and it's going to open up in Apple Notes. And this would work exactly the same as if you were using the iOS device, your iPad or your iPhone. So let's go down to another one here. This is from last week's episode. If you remember, this is films to watch list. So again, I'm going to go to my icon right there. And I'm going to type in the email address. So it's carlpullein@mac.com. Oops, mac.com. And again, I'm just going to copy the link, make sure that's highlighted, and share. Ignore the Todoist button. In fact, I'm going to show you what happens there in a moment. So let's go in here, and I can just create the task is, so review my films to watch list. Actually, I should have put that in afterwards. It usually makes it easier. So let's go over here. I'm going to put a space, and I'm just going to hit that. And put this in brackets like so. There we go. And that is it. Add the task. And again, if I click on that link, it's going to retrieve from the iCloud. And there you go, films to watch list. Now, what I'm going to do is show you what happens when you click on the share button here. So again, I'm going to click, again, you have to put an email address in. You'll notice that when I click on Todoist and I've got share, it doesn't do anything. So I'm going to put the email address in again, just to show you that this doesn't work as you expect it to work, although it might do now. And I'm just going to add share. It's doing a little bit of, there you go. And it's actually added the task directly to Todoist, which is great. So there is another way of doing it. So that's another way that you can do it. But what Todoist is going to do is going to go iCloud. So you're going to have to go in there and you're going to have to edit that from here. So you can actually just type in review films, films to watch list. Oh, sorry, it's books to read. books to read. But you get the idea. So you can just do that review books to read. And then we've got this in here. So there is two ways, by the way, of putting links into your Todoist. You can use the square brackets, as I call these, and this way, which puts the actual link into parentheses or brackets. It's entirely up to you. Click that, save, and I'll come out of that. And again, I can just click on this and it's going to open up the same way. So those are two ways of actually sharing your notes with Todoist. And you can see, by the way, with when you actually do have your notes, it has this little shared icon right here. And you can stop sharing at any time. All you have to do is click on the person icon again and you can actually go there, stop sharing. And once, by the way, you've created this, you can now copy the link and share it wherever you want to go. So if you want to share it in somewhere else, you can do. So there you go. That's what I wanted to show you this week. I got so many questions about this from last week's video, and I've had a few other people emailing me asking if it is possible to link a note from Apple Notes to Todoist. Well, yes, it is. This is exactly how you do it. I hope you found that useful. Thank you very much for watching this episode, and it just remains for me now to wish you all a very, very productive week.